Do you think I want to be a fucking mechanic? Fixing these death traps the rest of my life? I mean, I got dreams. And they do not include yanking some kid's chewed up arm out of the gears of a tilt-a-whirl.